This book started out like an old joke. A Palestinian, a Lebanese, and an Israeli walked into a bar. But it's the true story of how we met in a Parisian bar right across the Louvre and began our journey from there. Hi, bonjour, salam alaikum, shalom. Today, I would like to invite you also on a journey that no one can really do. It's a utopian journey between cities, people, and dreams. My name is Dan Alexander, and I'm the chief editor and designer of this book called On the Hummus Route, and I'm speaking to you today from my studio in Périgord. 3 years ago, we started tracing after one of the most explosive legumes in the Middle East, the chickpea, or hummus, as it's called in both Arabic and Hebrew. We thought that this one little grain tells the entire story of mankind, especially in that specific region of the world, which is so diversified and conflictive. We quickly realized that our journey was a quest of the heart, where a grain of God links humanity into one. Soon, more and more people join us on this journey between people, cities, and dreams, flowing through the streets of 9 Middle Eastern hummus hubs, from Cairo all the way to Damascus, through Gaza, Jaffa, Tel Aviv, Jerusalem, Nazareth, Acre, and Beirut. We are honored to be winners in the Gourmand 2020 World Cookbook Awards, chosen as the best book of the year in all categories and as the best book for peace. This accolade holds a very special significance for us, especially now, especially today. Over 30 collaborators from many backgrounds shared their dreams and thoughts with us, creating together the most in-depth tome about hummus. Our collection reveals that one small grain holds so many possibilities, bound by one truth and fed by attention. Our book calls for a new social order in a world without countries, borders, or any oppressive system, just a community of people who met by hummus and are united by love. We offer a dialogue where each of us grant the other this ethical claim for the right to exist, to equality, and to love. This vision exposes the pure core of hummus as a concept, an accurate grain of truth filled with heart and driven by a humanistic perception that clears the way for a new reality. This is what the book is all about. On the Hummus Route is a 408 pages collection of recipes, essays in philosophy, sociology, and science. It has rare street photography, insightful anecdotes, and so much more, all self-published together with my co-authors. We use the power of design and food to echo the messages of optimism and positivity, to try and mobilize change by offering the horizon of a new social space, because in the end of it all, it's all about humanity. Many see hummus as a burning battlefield for defining and discrediting identity based on culture, patriotism, and nationalism. Our journey was not without backlash. Several collaborators had to pull back on their participation or stay anonymous because of threats made to their life by their country's oppressive systems. For me, hummus is the horizon of possibilities. People can find their identity there, because identity is never just about the past. It is always so much more about the future. Aspiration is the growing appetite that always pushes people to become their dreams, their future selves. Now, today, more than ever, our world needs the warmth of responsibility and the sweetness of mutual assistance, which we can offer one another through action and in a dialogue that grants the other this ethical claim for the right to exist, to equality, and to love. Kindness is also very contagious. You may say I'm a dreamer, but I'm not the only one. Join us on the Hummus Route. We met by hummus and are united by love. Thank you. Merci. Shukran. Toda.